The Balrog has been buried, but the Necromancer remains. The dead have been...
Yeah, we're not done. I get it. Hold on. Yeah, once dealing with that, and then rescue the princess, I guess.
Did you hear? That's the Ranger!
Ranger! You gave me this scar! Now I'll give you a slow, painful death.
50?
Two horn.
50. Enough already. I can't break him. Cargo pens. He's poison proof and vigilant, but I need more data. Flammable. I'm not gonna let you kill another captain. I have fire.
Keep your distance! Don't stick anything into that cage that you fancy keeping!
When the attack starts, move quickly before the Karagors can smell you!
Yeah, but you're not leaving.
You're tired of running. How about you?
Are you a spy? I've got all the ambushes set. Why don't you go kill him? Oh, someone avenged my death. That's nice.
Let's see if you fight better than you ride.
Yeah, have fun with it. Who's that other guy? Who is that other guy? Oh, there he is. Really? What a wonderful stealth.
Look,
glad that you agree. This should work, right?
The crowd screams for you. I will make you scream for them.
Let the things begin!
Come on, keep poisoning him.
Come on.
Ow. He's a legendary. Keep poisoning him. Oh, come on! Brawl Master?
Did you hear that?
He's blowing down a loop, why don't you?
Damn it.
Come on!
We know you've planted a spy. We're going to find him, and we're going to kill him. But first things first.
Asgard.
Things just got more interesting! The good one!
He's taken down all spells. What ranger can do that? Time to crush you.
Yeah. What did I get? Let us start for a short period after a successful last chance. Yeah, I'll keep mine. Right, it was a ring. Warmonger ring. Nine health per second while on fire. Very interesting. That's very interesting, actually. Yeah, well, I prefer poison unless they're poison proof. You fucking asshole.
We cannot save everyone, Talion. Idril may already be dead.
By my oath, we will find her.
Bloodsport. Join Baranor.
Sport of our misery.
Then we will make misery of their sport.
Come on! It's just Rangers!
Oh, defeat the Caragol. Easy.
No! You kill my beastie!
I didn't.
I didn't even make them in.
So much the better.
What? Hello. Hi.
Let's deal with these orcs first.
I can't see. Defeat the captain. Beast fodder. No, I am getting back on my cargo. Come get me, asshole. Let him fight on his own. Dismount. Hope he's not Ironwell.
You will serve me!
You are my master, master.
Oh, that was him.
Mm.
Hi.
I see it. I've searched everywhere for you.
And I you.
Come. I'll escort you to Hanathanu. You'll be safe there.
No. I'm not leaving Mordor. Not till all of our brothers are free.
Come now. We will speak of this later.
No, you're not listening.
My father sacrificed all of Munis Ithil for my safety. I will not be protected any longer. Not by you. Not by anyone.
Idril, you will die out here.
Then that is my fate. But I'm staying. Go. Go, reinforcements will be here soon. We will meet again.
Oh, now I can assault the photos. Let's see about that.
She's a true warrior. She fears nothing anymore.
Yes, that's the problem.
This is the most annoying infiltration checkpoint I've ever seen. Please don't die stupidly.
I fight for Sauron. And I will gladly dedicate your death to him.
He will die stupidly.
No one can defeat me! No one!
Heard that one before. But this time it's an Olog versus an Olog. Just keep hitting him. Wow. You were so freaking close.
Idril is close. I can feel it.
What you feel is hope.
Into that! I got hit!
You'll never be alone!
Do not resist! You serve me now!
I am your chosen master!
Command. Training. You already have a poison weapon. Let's boost you up by one level. And then
Azteru.
Fire damage dealt by himself. No, he's poison. So let's give you a poison boost. And let's give you a hunt, a holo gang.
Azteru.
Can't give him a mount. Yeah, okay. But I'm not gonna help you with that now. I'm doing this. Mortal beast fodder. Okay, vulnerable to stealth. This cage is empty. What the hell is going on here? Get him! God damn it! Yes? Wanna fight? Let's fight.
Grog's wound here! Finish him! Call him a dog! Yes!
That must have hurt!
Like that! Take it, Grog!
Get on the freaking pole! Sheesh. What do we know? Beast fodder.
Glob! You rotten maggot! Get after him!
Lousy bag of guts can't catch me!
Die!
Won't work!
Give me someone to drain. Oh well. Guess I was preoccupied. Yeah, who wants some? From the shadows, Saragos completed? What the hell does that mean?
Feel like a bit of treasure hunting?
Every ranger likes to hunt. What did you have in mind?
The Uruks can be relied on for certain things. Their love of blood, treasure, and grog.
I see how you've survived so long in Mordor.
Our numbers keep us from engaging them on the battlefield, so we work by stealth and speed, and hopefully we can escape with our lives.
And a few of theirs.
In situations like these, poisoning makes our job far easier. We've recovered some of the artifacts that were plundered from the Great Hall.
Every piece of Gondor we take back from them is a victory.
In the bushes and wait for the enemy captain. Well, do you have any bushes? Clumsy ghouls.
He's here. Let's move.
How do you suggest we do that? Maybe I do want that pool skill. That was not how it's supposed to go. Pull a target by holding D. Wait, what was the other one? Oh, the chain, okay. A bit closer. Could also use a bit more shot.
Soldier, I'll make sure you get to watch her die.
Right after I squish you into the ground.
I'd say that was one of our more successful missions, Gravewalker.
I can hardly remember this scared young soldier I met in the lower city.
You mean the one that saved your life from that captain?
Shouldn't have called her scared.
That's the one.
Hmm. Recover all Gondorian artifacts.
We should cut.
Prospector.
Catch up with Baranor. See how he is faring.
The wages of war.
Talion, Minas Ithil is lost, but Mordor can be ours.
Foe hammer. Bye bye. Okay.
Baranor.
One of our scouts reported prisoners here. And far too many orcs to handle alone. Let's each take a flank and meet in the middle.
I'll be there. Baranor, we must be careful.
Rescue Gondorians.
Whipped his back to mince, and he wouldn't stop cursing. I just hear something.
Excuse you? Son of a... I'm busy here.
There's nothing left.
Better not make me late for dinner.
I've given up hope, Ranger. Thank you. Quickly, you don't understand. We have to leave.
Leave then.
Keep on guard. The other incoming.
This is your end, no mercy.
I don't know how you found us, but thank you, Ranger.
Did you, lose this? Because if he's not yours, I might keep him for myself. I think I broke the other ones.
Clockhorn.
Pinning brutality spiders and grogs. Okay, so first of all...
Your captain friend's gone. Now don't worry. You'll all be reunited. Wherever it is the dead men go.
Ushak.
Curse, I can do curse.
Right, lads.
First of all, pin. Then summon my Grog. I can't reinforce that. Go away.
Yes, master.
Could have killed him, but didn't.
No, they have other plans. They're taking him to Gorgoroth.
Well, to what now? Okay, I guess we're conquering now.
Boys, want to show you some orcish kindness.
I serve Bright Lord.
Douche.
It doesn't matter, he's a dead.
Manswine! This guy keeps getting worse. Perhaps I'll feel better when you're dead.
You fight for the Bright Lord.
I serve the Bright Lord. Lord.
Whatever you say, boss.
Fire spells disabled.
Oh!
Charging into battle is fun. Sometimes a little strange.
That means some of us don't get to be in the front where the action is.
Stealth, poison, soft-headed.
Hey you! We knew you'd be coming this way, so we made plans. Plans you won't survive to see us finish.
Die, boss!
Brighty traitor!
My lord always knows how to sink some
filthy talk! I will bury you beside these turncoats!
Well, kneel! I am your master!
I will serve you well!
I figured as much.
Defender host disabled. Why poison? Why poison? Legendary. I want to kill him. Soft target.
Hey! Looks like we found our entertainment for the day. You're dead, Ranger!
Goodbye, Master!
Traitors for some time. Now they are exposed. Now they die. Never. On your knees. For the bright lord, you will fight. I am with you.
And now the last one. Siege Beast Barrage. Why don't I have Hysterical Master? Okay, I can freeze pin. Disabled cursed siege beasts. Why don't I have betrayers for him? I have one. But I had more. What? When is that from? Mighty Defenders, Champion, Legendary, Curse, Orlogs. Second days and by free spinning, that'll be enough.
He feels powerful. Turn them against him.
Mount a siege beast without raising the alarm. Kill 5 enemies with a single beast strike. Have to go all the way up there without being detected. Damage the siege beast to break it. No, no funny lines. Not a very complex thing. Curse Warder. Poison Warder. Gangs, bombs, mines.
My boss says you die!
Yeah. Nah. How?
You will serve.
Yeah, I will serve as your chosen. As you wish.
And 5 levels. Who else wants to play? Wait, what's that on the map? But I just recruited all the war chiefs. What? Hang on a minute, I need some intel. Okay, no weaknesses. Decoys. He has decoys. Flammable and stealth. Kill waves of enemies, sure.
This war chief relies on his alarm system. Let it sound, and we will rely on him to arrive just where we...
Okay, so give me shooting firestorm, but elven light poison blast.
Right to love the top of your head.
Yeah, chopping heads is fun. Right, I turned off the chain. Can I blow something up for you? Do you like to be blown up? Did I blow him? Into the building? Ow. You work for me now. Enter the ritual and find it without raising the alarm. No weaknesses. Base proof and vigilant.
This war chief is cunning. We must gain more information before we engage him.
Get away from me! Someone's killed him!
Enough of this.
From behind me!
Looking at the sun.
God damn it! Search the map table. Right, he's vigilant. Why are the two? Okay, I'm just gonna kill one and then assault.
The
within the War Chief's ranks, and he will have no choice but to fight us himself.
In the name of the Dark Lord.
What? I just killed him. How the hell is he back? Enrage him. Grom the Diseased. Well, let's get Grom the Diseased.
Is that supposed to impress me? I'll have them replaced by tomorrow.
Tomorrow's a long time away. Get down there! You wanna get him? Get out of the freaking wall!
Oh no.
Good. Hunter host. Good. Now let's start the assault. What? There's two again? What the hell? Yeah, you can have my cargo.
This war chief believes he has us where he wants us. Let us show him the error of his ways.
Trigger the trap.
Something goes my way. Of course, now you've fallen into my trap, I've got to deal with you, haven't I?
Stakuga. Poison won't work. No chance. I hate those.
You wanted. Happy?
Yes.
Ah!
Okay, there's only one. And I got my legendary. Legendary Terror. Now it's time for the assault.
Well finished. You seem to hesitate at the start.
Critique me later. We've work to do.
I hesitate at the start. Let's do this. Oh, my bestest guys, you are. You are. Sappers. Mounted cavalry. Olog High. Try mounted cavalry. And then you, right, 44, 47. Attacking orcs capture victory points much faster. Let's take 33 and use 44. Let's see about 34 and use 43 or 47. Far side archers. Hi, Noah. How you doing? Guess to what? Stone walls. Let's see if I have better than 36. I think I'll use a 38. And you will get a savage host. Yes. I think that's good enough. Ooga-hoo. Ooga-hoo. Ready? Actually, I thought those were metal walls. Alright, the warlord needs to speech.
We're gonna let him come in here and slaughter us like at Gosh Gore!
Yes.
Oh, that field out there is a bit barren. But when we're down here, there's gonna be a huge carpet leading up to these gates, made of your bones. When I walk out into that field, it's gonna go crates.
Red Lord, unleash us so we may kill for you.
I'm not hearing anything I haven't heard before. Not from 100 power-mongering maggots before him. All of which I left face down, bleeding out in the mud.
Lots of voice lines in this game. Are we good? Do it!
Push forward to the square.
Push them back. High.
Slain.
Make them pay.
Finally.
Keep going to the training grounds.
They'll fight soon.
Let's go! I need shot.
You can't come in here! This is my throne room!
Hush, Grish.
Stealth's not gonna work here. Soft-headed will, poison will.
So this is where you've been hiding, Orc.
Just you, and me, and my Graug, and my bodyguard, and I'm gonna knock you off your ass, and I'm gonna take your Caragor. Doomed. I think it's you. No, too many vulnerabilities. You? Yeah, not a lot of vulnerabilities. Okay. Legendary Warmonger. Stealth lights enemies on fire. Ranged attacks, huh? And raised by everything. Yeah, we need someone who gets up close. Really? You're letting him dominate the fight? Yeah, this is not gonna end well. Okay, do that again. No, that's the online fights. Not much. Ranged attacks. You.
Long. Long.
I want you with... Can't have a curse weapon. You already have a curse weapon? He already has Mighty Hunters and a fanatical gang. Don't die.
Think you're tough, eh? We'll see about that. I will defeat all who face me.
Got to deal with those archers.
spear is sticking out of him.
Gregory.
Ow.
Heads down! They got archers!
Don't let him take over the fight. Level 47, Beast Fodder, Fear of Burning. You. Yes. Grants a champion trait. Epic throwing knives.
Grom.
But
Grom.
I want you with a fire weapon.
Grom.
And I want you with a hunter gang. And you know what?
Grom.
You can be legendary. Now kill this asshole.
Let's teach you a lesson, shall we?
I got so much more pain to give!
Isaac Caragor!
Get him, he's dazed!
Oh.
Excellent. Why? Just hit him with your sword that's on fire. Okay, another cargo down. Right, he's throwing knives.
I dare you!
What the hell are you doing? Just hit him! Okay, I think we're done here. What enemy captain? There's no more enemy captains. Tough target and stealth, cargoes and more guy flies. Oh, he's reinforcing. Wait, what? No. It's another thing. Morgai flies, flammable stealth, and curse. You don't. Ow.
You stop, big boom.
Make him suffer.
Can't hit it. At least for the battle weary, not much to go on. He has a last stand.
This orc seeks to draw us out. Show him the folly of his plan.
Get on the Graug.
You maggot! Had to bring your daddy along, did you? You pathetic coward!
He's not getting broken.
Submit!
Lido's stealth. Is he? He wasn't there before.
I found a couple bottles of wine on our last road. A little fruity, but
no, you idiot.
To watch you writhe under my heel.
Moog the Screamer. Need info on him.
Manswan! You sliced open my face! I'm going to slice open your heart!
Vlog.
This game's fantastic. I've played through 3 times? Really? Did you play all of it 3 times? Because I'm a completionist and right now I'm at 50 something hours. Meant him. Him. Wait, who else? He's dead. Flog the Wanderer. I can use burning. And then there's other... Damn it, I killed him.
Log.
Burning. Nope, I need more hits. Frost proof? How about bomb proof? Explode. And he's too powerful. Fine.
Just try.
Okay, still going there. Level 30.
No sudden movements. Got it?
Hey! Generally, when you're tracking a beast, it's wise to ensure that you yourself aren't being tracked.
Uh-huh. Ow.
Love eggs? Fresh meat!
Why aren't you countering? Come on! Go and guard the war chief. Will you stop it? Are you chasing me? Let me take that message. No weaknesses. Flame weapon, cargo pack, iron whale. God damn it. Gonna have to kill him. Yeah, you're a screamer, I got it. That's an online vendetta. He's having fun. I think we're done. Mine. This is red. I think there's nothing left. Except Minas Ithil again. Oh, hello. Let's finish this. Just imagine what's happening. Okay.
The Nazgul is holding some of your followers.
We must recover them.
Such loyalty to the orcs.
Not loyalty, usefulness.
Yeah, clear skies hurt my eyes, something fierce.
How do I rescue? I'm here, let's rescue. Working on it.
You serve the Dark Lord.
Move, damn it, move. Let him out, let him out.
I said they were going to use my blood.
Okay, we're playing it like that. Nice. Get him! There we go, fight! Fight is over.
Our army remains strong, and we have all but assured the Nazgul cannot track us.
But they are still not defeated. As long as they are out there, we are not safe. You least of all.
Well, the Nazgul, you can't really kill the Nazgul. Oh, so we finished this. Shadow Dominate.
Our followers are returned and the Hydea are secure. The Nazgul's power is diminished.
And yet, this sense of dread grows.
Raider's armor. Legendary Marauder. 9 might per kill. Shadow Dominate. Oh, it just unlocks. Nah, I don't really need it. Need to complete the Karnan quests and the Shelob memories. I'm really not going to use Ground Dominate, but this is good. Chain Executions. No, that's better. Vengeful Drain. Supposed to have two. Brutalize more, Might and Hit Streak, Bursting Toxin, Contagion, Proximity Trigger, Monster Hunter. I prefer to chain stealth kills. Brutalize is better. Oh, I'm finally out of skill points. You have fun. I'm doing this.
We must find Baranor before it's too late.
He is bait, Talion, and he will live until we arrive.
Of course he'll live until we arrive, because this is a game. What are we doing?
So much death.
Death would be relief to these men. The purpose of this camp is torture.
I don't know why we had to come all the way to Logfors with this one. Punish my fate like this. Orders is orders. If he can lead us to more of these pigs, then it's worth it.
Why? Just get them where you find them, I say.
Where are you going? This is not where I want you to go. I need to fill up some might. What? Healed what? Really?
Yes, do it again. I'll tell you. Take the rum.
Please let it end.
I'm walking on it.
Please, you've saved me.
Start searching! Something just moved on. Please come back!
Consistently stupid, maybe, but consistent.
Arsaku.
Stand, man of the West.
You used to keep me up at night, but now I can see that you don't know what you're doing.
You're like pushing him the fourth. Now everyone's got guards.
Yeah.
Were you shooting at me? Who do we have to rescue? Hang on, I'm gonna make sure everyone's okay. Can't you kill one orc? Now we're good. Excuse me, there are a few more here.
Stop, please stop.
What, I'm rescuing you.
Saved us. Again.
You were right. Staying in Mordor is certain doom. But I cannot leave.
Not without you.
Then we will be doomed. Together.
And stop getting captured! Complete all Gondor quests. Unlocked Iron Guard. Well, Grog, just you and me now. But I think we're done here too. One last canon quest. And I need to unlock Shadow Dominate. Why is fast travel not available? The tricky.
Most orcs are dullards, but the tricky had cleverness to spare. When we marched against Sauron, a war chief with such cunning was a most useful weapon indeed.
Stealth kill defenders in 2.5 minutes. Oh, specific people. That's not how you do it.
Most orcs are dullards, but the tricky had cleverness to spare. When we marched against Sauron, a war chief with such cunning was a most useful weapon indeed.
Morg.
Oh, we've got an interloper! And a sneaky one! Come on then, mysterious intruder! Step out of the shadows, if you dare!
Pinning. He's a fast learner. Shadow Dominate, mark the tricky. Fubar, not Fubar. Yeah, he has decoys. I need to blow something up.
As I imagined. Why do you have to look at me like that? That's it. I'm putting those eyes out.
Bork.
God damn it. God damn it, let me out. Son of a... Come on!
You will obey! Swear loyalty to the Bright Lord! Combining efforts!
This is a wise choice!
Finally.
The tricky.
You successfully completed all Shadows of the Past. As a reward, you have been granted the Bright Lord's Rune.
Employed cleverness.
Okay. Now we need more green gems.
For own sake, occasionally to my chagrin. But often to my benefit, and in the end, he was as easy to manipulate as any other orc.
Deep freeze. Why are there so many other captains? Shouldn't they all be mine? What happened? Do I need to do everything for you? I need intel. Vulnerable to stealth.
Shoot my arrows at the club!
Die, man! Stop swearing! How am I supposed to see me coming here? It was like he just...
Let no one through, and try to be creative about it. Enjoy your work.
Enjoy your work.
Our path is through them. Those guards must die.
You! Together, we'll leave none standing.
You seek to foil Sauron's plans. You will not succeed. I will strike you down.
Arhisu.
Okay. This one has a guard, this one doesn't have a guard. All this stuff on me now thing.
I am yours, master.
Has a bodyguard? Has no bodyguard. Do that again.
Take me alive!
What is the landlord?
Saga. Book, book. Tars.
Blood brother, huh? Actually, then yeah, go help your blood brother.
Arhisu.
Are you still fighting? No, oh, come on. Wow, I think my wife is shouting so loudly that you can hear her. Clumsy soft target, burning.
Trouble you, Tark. By the time you get a good whiff, it's already too late.
How about an arrow to the face? Too weak. Come on. Nice beastie.
Return to the forest of Karnan to see what remains
and what can be done.
Oh, right, she suffered on that one. Karnan sacrificed herself so that Targoroth could be destroyed. But Zog remains and the wind carries an ominous smell of decay. Return to the forest of Karnan and investigate the source. Have to say goodbye.
You have sacrificed much.
Also, you're really cool. And I like you.
Buried was Targoroth by Karnan in Doom Shadow. Aghast, my forest destroyed. My brood scattered. Now again, fire is buried. Drowned in ice.
And how are you?
And Grom decay. Come bloom. The circle is unbroken.
It was an Uruk in Gogoroth. This Zog.
Necromancer.
Chainer of Targoroth. Death's midwife. Raised Targoroth. Raised Orklings.
A necromancer.
He is near. Stains air with orc magics. Cunning he. Dwimmer crafty. They rise like tide waters. Baseborn, beset. Beset by death. They come for you.
By my oath, we will find him. And honor your sacrifice.
Fetter the fowl, or return them to dust. Defiled is the land. Cursed is the maker.
Well, we have our job.
Is near. A tormented beast is he.
All our work will be for naught if Sauron can raise the dead.
This Zog cannot be far off.
This is Zog's disease. Bring him to rot!
There. We must purify the necromancer totems. Only then can we end the ritual. We must purge this blight.
Close and closer still.
We meet again. I am Zog, and I've been watching you for some time. You're the inspiration for all this.
Oh, great.
What better army to defeat a dead man than a legion of undead orcs?
Zog.
Good, flammable and sickly. Oh crap, he keeps rising.
Are you ready to be tested?
Kalian, they will not stop rising until we drain the necromancer totem of its power.
Fighting us, Ranger. You're fighting the future. The dead will take Mordor for themselves, and not even you can stop us. Oh, there's more fun to come.
Thank you.
This Zog is dangerous. His acolytes perhaps more so.
We must track them down, wherever they are.
So where is it? Where's the next one? Intimidated. Crackhorn the Armorer. What does that give you? Poison bombs.
Crackhorn. Crackhorn.
Let's finish this. I'm bringing Crackhorn and I'm gonna pin you.
Who's up for a bit of skull cracking?
See, lads, this is why you put sentries on the perimeter.
Let's do this! Come here. I'm out of focus.
Step up, blood.
Submit to me.
Join the army of the Bright Lord. I'll be your chosen.
Why didn't you pick up that? I'll pay for that leg. Zog's cult continues to raise the dead, but when the dead start rising, it attracts the attention of ghouls. Why would you do that?
The stench of death surrounds. A confusion of ghouls. They rise and rise.
As they rise, so shall they fall.
Flee this corruption! Flee this filth!
Talion, we must destroy the ghoul mounds. Only then will they stop.
Damn it, give me a bit of peace. I can't focus like this. What happened?
Mordor is but the beginning. Even Middle-earth will not satisfy him.
What happened? Conan died. How the hell did Conan die? Conan is immortal. And indestructible.
Thank you.
Well, okay, this seems to be stuck, so I'm gonna end here. That's it until next time. Thank you for watching. Oh wait, it is coming back. Okay, let's try this one. God damn it, let me out! Why can't I counter those assholes, and why can't I focus on the goddamn monument? Damn it!
Who else will hold back the darkness? No one stands behind you.
Screw you two. Is this how it ends? No, no. What is this? What is this? Oh, there's a sword here.
defy the totems.
Even the spirit of Gauntlet can protect you against the dead.
Stop running away from me! Stop running away from me! What was that? Why so many ghouls?
If we don't get through these ghouls.
We need to dismount to purify the church.
Sustain it is Karnan.
We need to recharge Karnan's health.
This is not death. This is life. You will return, my children, and you will have your vengeance.
Ghouls and grogs.
These necromancers will not stop until all the dead of Mordor have been raised.
An army to rival ours.
Is it still here? No, it's not. Where is he now?
Hmm.
Yep, have to come back here to get the last memory.
I lived in the light for many years, naked to the sun. But it is not to be my fate. Like my mother before me, I devour the light. It feeds a hunger that is insatiable. But I came from darkness, and I shall always return to it. The caves will be my home.
Uncover the final shell of memory.
We must stand against them. Destroy them.
They will only keep coming. Sacrifices must be made.
You would abandon me.
Must be made.
She didn't like it. That's why you don't mess with Caleb. Cluster of spiders. Oh. booze. To finish the bruise quests. One more. Save them before the poison kills them.
Ranger, we have to act quickly. Follow me.
Let me guess. You received another message from Bruce.
Aye, and you're not gonna like what he had to say. Bruce snatched up some of your boys and poisoned them. He wants you to know that if you don't move fast, they'll die.
He needs to be stopped.
Well, you sort this mess out. I'll get back to tracking Bruce. Ratbag and Gravewalker, we make quite a team. You're ignoring me, aren't you?
Yes.
Is it because I said Ratbag first? How about the Gravewalker and Ratbag? Better? Okay, this is the place. You go do your thing, and I'll go do my equally important and heroic thing.
Come on, climb this pile.
Hear that?
Zugor.
Zugor, the plan maker. He's flammable. Yeah, sure.
I think I've had him.
What don't I have unlocked? The Bruise quests. Eagle Sight.
For Bruise and his antics.
You know what must be done. Death will not suffice. Make an example of him so that he will serve as a warning to all who would follow his lead.
Where the hell did he go?
One necromancer is dangerous, but with many,
he could create an army.
Talents here going to waste.
Those are mine.
I just felt something rumble around in the ear.
Is that a...
I'll kill you!
I like it! Thought you can make bother for me, didn't you? Table's turn, right?
Beast fodder.
Get
Okay. Also, I'm out of money! No, I'm doing this now. We are taking care of that thing right now. Lok's cult is attempting to raise and cut the ashes of Morgoth, an ancient order of orc warriors. Team up with Karnan to stop the ritual and return the ashes to their grave. I really hope that's the last one.
Rise! Archers of Morgoth, let fly! Busy are the slaves of Zong! Fly! We must fly! Arise in haste! Archers are raised by acolytes of Zong!
Who are these archers of Morgoth?
Morgoth was the first Dark Lord, and these archers, long dead, were one of his creations. They were masters of their craft, and cannot be allowed to escape these caves.
There they be.
We must destroy their totems before more of them rise.
What? Where is she? God damn it. Where the hell did she go? No, you idiot! Focus on the goddamn monument! Do they rise from that? Can I blow their heads off? Where's my dragon? Eat it! Eat him! Get the freaking monument!
Dust the archer's gun, and Morgoth be damned. Find Zog and his acolytes, deathless one. Lend them with fire and spare not a one.
Zog's ambitions will only...
Okay, so he's not here. Tower of Sorcery. And he's not here. But Bruce is here. Hang on. Conan is here. I'm gonna do Conan first. But it's 4 hours, so I really need to stop and take the dogs. Holy shit, it's late. Okay. This is really it until next time. Thank you for watching. Stay good. Have fun.